Hi everyone and welcome to Exclusively Equine Veterinary Services. Today I'm answering the question, how to inject my horse in the vein. So a few drugs that we have to give to our horse must be only put in the vein. They can't go in the muscle. And we did a video recently on how to inject in the muscle, but this one is to go over how to inject in the vein. So we choose the jugular vein in the horse and it runs in what we call this jugular groove here. So this is where the jugular runs. It's about the size of my little finger and it's not far underneath the skin in this area here. So when you have a needle and you need to inject, what you have to do is occlude the blood vessel. So you have to block it off to stop the blood running away so that it fills up. And if you can see there, we have the jugular filling up. So when he stops eating for a minute, just in here, you can see that filling up there. So I'm just going to let go and just watch that space. So if I let go, it falls down. So I'm filling it up. There it goes there. And then I let it go and it disappears. So that's the jugular vein. Now you can see it runs from down here and it goes up here. If you inject in this top third of the neck, the jugular actually runs very close to what we call the carotid artery, which is an artery, not a vein. And if you inject accidentally into the carotid, it's going to go to the brain before it gets synthesized. And so your horse will have a very severe reaction and potentially die. So the safest place to inject is this middle third of the neck, because it doesn't run as close to the carotid, and the jugular is a bit more superficial in this middle third here. So that's the safest area to inject the jugular. If you do the bottom third, it dives down quite central, quite midline, and it's hard to get down lower. So the mid third is the best way to inject. But you need to occlude the vessel, make it rise up, pop your needle in, and then draw back, make sure you're still in, and then inject. So that's the jugular groove with the jugular vein in that area there. I'll just release it and there it drops down. And it raises up and drops down. So that's your intravenous injection site. Thank you.